So what's the mask all about anyway? This mask actually keeps you alive. There's no anesthesia in the mask, it is just 100% oxygen. This oxygen fills your lungs because once we start general anesthesia, you will actually stop breathing. And it's this oxygen in your lungs that'll keep you alive until we're able to put a breathing tube in and breathe for you.